make it to, yeah, 78. Okay, so capo's on the 4th fret. And the only weird thing is to remember that this has got 5 strums, this has got 3 strums, this has got 3, and this has got 5. Pretty easy.